them changes. A lot of stuff came down. I dealt with all the issues. You might say I've been around. But back when I got started, there was a righteous sound. It doesn't matter what I've been through, I'd still be digging on James Brown. The more things change, the more they stay the same. It may be a different age, but I'm on the same page.
First, I got to say, though, if you haven't seen Orphan Black, that's awesome. I wanted something portable, battery-operated, that had a little bit of power and would last a long time with battery. Also wanted to utilize a cigar box, so I picked up a nice little cigar box, fiberglass inside with two layers of matte. And sprayed it with a little trunk undercoating, some polyfill. Used a Parts Express sweet little, I think it's a $17 100-watt amplifier board. They'll run 12 volts. And put a little 5-amp sealed lead battery in there. This is my first year, so I haven't got too much into crossovers. I just sort of ran the 3.5-inch Dayton full range, and just went straight from there with that. I'm real happy with it. I mean, I can get a good, probably about 10 or 12 hours, you know, with a lot of power running through it. And so, one of my first projects.